I apologize that women had to witness this today, but in our lands, our women have to see the same. You people will never be safe. Remove your government. They don't care about you.